Make sure everybody's okay down there. You can see where it got in the wall now.
And again, we'll get on that page here shortly.
Ladies and gentlemen, do want to let you know that the official word from Trucks 1 and 2 is that Duane Chamberlain is okay. Neck injury that he has had, and that we were just talking about, he is being just a little extra cautious and trying to work very, very closely with the Eldora Speedway, Miami Valley City personnel to just be extra cautious, James, in getting out of that race car. So, again, he's okay. Just a little bit of extra time to get out of the building zone, St. Henry Nightclub, Miller Lane number 20. But again,